watch this as Babette destroys. God, you always scream and everything.
Charlie.
It's Charlie.
Yes.
Charlie.
It's Todd.
It's not.
You need to wear it backwards or get more hair in.
That's Andrew.
Sort of. Not really.
So come! We will take over the world!
I have my razor.
Yeah, you need a knife. You need a knife.
Wait.
You look ridiculous.
Shut up, Andrew.
Pretty women. Help me, Sweeney Todd. Help me.
Help me, Sweeney Todd.
Good job. He's doing the show.
Break a finger.
Andrew, shut up. Shut up, Andrew.
Andrew, what are you doing, girls? Okay.
Just
don't you know?
Oh, hey.
Think about this. Hey, what's up?
I'm going to
only girls do that.
No, they don't. I'm buggers. Robots are
saving
their lives.
And Andrew.
Are we going to go on stage? Why are you half bald today? We're going to go on stage now.
You shaved the wrong place.
Oh, okay, you currently need a black wig and a black fedora, and that'll complete the effect.
Yes.
Heck of what?
Deeper than that.
Oh.
You need to use the...
The white mask, though.
You need a white mask, and a lot of smaller knives.
Coolio.
Where is that coming from?
Your mom.
Yeah. Oh,
in there.
Totally.
Oh,
sneak up. Can you
see my jacket?
That was my face.
Nice.
Okay, Dan.
Okay, don't
bring
your hands up here. Maybe
if we
want
to die right here.
Whoa, put the sword down.
What?
You're about to stab the fan!
You really did.
Seriously, guys, I ended up buying my jacket. Like, it is just kind of gone.
What?
Oh, what the fuck? I'm gonna walk away now. Nothing's gone.
Hey, Andrew! Come here.
What's up?
The documentary.
Where's my Drusilla?
Not yet green, but it's asleep. It may be green. This is where the actors lounge about while they are not doing things. Right here we have an actor at National Chatting
in your chair.
Peter cannot find his jacket.
Really need that.
That's really bad.
Yeah, it is.
The last time you saw it, Peter.
It was like one of these chairs.
Uh-oh.
Where?
Oh,
there.